lords and ladies. My name is CrescentEmpress, and welcome back to Dissidia Final Fantasy NT Player versus Player. I like that slightly better than a list of five letters off the top of my head. Welcome back to Player versus Player and my ongoing quest to not be terrible.
Choose your character, please.
It is a quest that, to my extreme regret, is at this point completely situational. It really, my success level in the online arena depends so much on who the other team picks and their skill level. Because if I don't get lucky and there's somebody on the other team that I can hit, both in terms of their skill and character choice, I'm damn near useless. There are some characters that it's just like, well, this is how it ends. I would like for that factor to become less. And I think there's nothing for it but to just keep coming in, honing what skill I have, and hoping that I have not plateaued at extremely mediocre. Mediocre might honestly be a bit generous. But whether it is somewhat mediocre or just plain bad, we can only hope to improve. And with that introduction, right as I'm about to go to a we'll be right back, we have found a party. Yeah. So this being my first day in online play for this game, I can say I wish the matchmaking were faster. And boy, I hope they fix the freaking lag with the servers. This is one of those games that I can't afford to have lag. I have enough problems. And this is a fast-paced, do-it-or-die game. So, I can do nothing. Why is that? It's like a curse.
swear to God, I'm blocking those. Very bad situation. on Terra, but... Boy! I did what I could there. I got the end cap on Kain. There was nothing I could do in that match. I did everything that I was capable of doing. But that was a loss. Just straight up. Let's hope round four is a little bit more merciful. Well, party members have been assembled.
We're just waiting. There we go. Load in. We're ready for the last match of the episode.
Let's hope for a good one, shall we?
I imagine one of my quirks is becoming evident as we're doing this.
I have a few quirks. This is the first game that some of those will be on display.
Stay sharp.
Matches against him get